Well, we do a lot of virtual things on Khan Academy, and we teach science. And the goal of the summer camp really is to give the students a real physical experience that really connects a lot of the concepts that you might learn on something like a Khan Academy video. So we do things like real engineering. We build Lego robots that the students actually write software for, that autonomously sumo wrestle. We do market simulations. We perform experiments. But this all involves indoor and outdoor activities. So we just do a bunch of stuff that really connects a lot of the abstract conceptual things that you might learn on, say, a Khan Academy video, and then you bring it into the classroom. So in the market simulation, students learn about probability, they learn about game theory, they learn about trading. In the robotics, they learn about engineering, they learn about math, they do a lot of trigonometry and geometry. So we really try to make it all very tangible for the students.
So this is Mental Boot Camp 2010. It's a one-week course held in Portola Valley in the Bay Area for about 20 to 25 students ranging from 6th grade to roughly 9th grade. Spend a week exploring math and science and technology in the real world. What you're seeing today is a big part of our course, which is the robotics portion, and we're using the Lego Mindstorm NXTs, and we've given the kids a challenge for the week to make a sumo wrestling robot, and they're designed to fight on these wooden tables that you see, one-on-one, and the idea is to push your fellow robot off the edge. So they're using a variety of tools within the robots. There are sensors to detect when you've fallen off the edge. There are other things like the motors to drive them around. And then they've got actuators to hammer on each other and push each other off. So that's the main thrust of the week. We're spending half of the time doing robotics, and then the other half we're doing board games. We're doing the math behind board games, probability and statistics, game theories. The kids are also learning about markets and, for example, trading markets and how they work.
Hi, I'm Rahul.
And I'm Lance.
And today, and this week, we're building a Lego NXT robot at, for our project.
The goal is to push the opponent's robot off the table before your robot falls off.
We can do that by making an ultrasonic sensor.
It goes and tries to look for it.
Yeah. And there's a light sensor to make sure it doesn't fall off the table. And also, here we have a motion touch sensor, which so that when it backs up, it doesn't fall off this table because the ultrasonic sensor is facing that way, and so is the light sensor. That's why we've stuck a touch sensor back here. We also have some wheels, and these are our motors.
This isn't working very well, but it's a whacker. It just kind of whacks your opponent's robots to try and disassemble it or push it or knock it off balance or something.
And here we can try it in motion.
I'm just going to run the program.
You can't see it.
Yeah, your robot's over there.
No, it's
pushing
hard. Your robot still won.